Okay, so yeah, that doesn't matter then. I'll just listen to Minecraft music. Because Minecraft does actually have nice music. Okay. I was just completely ignoring everything I've ever learned about streaming. Because I can't post this to YouTube if I have music in the background. Okay, single player. Do-do-do, let's think. Okay, that's the one where I tested it. Create new world. Okay. Survival. Default world type. Generate structures. Allow cheat. Sure, just in case I need it. Bonus chest off. What seed should I use? How's that for a seed? I like that seed. Okay, let's start. Loading world, building terrain. I think I need to turn the music on, because I think I turned it off because I was recording before. False? It is not false. What is wrong with you? How dare you be so sacrilegious. Thank you, but false. Okay. Hey, I'm in a desert. Great. Okay, let this think for a second, spin in circles until it stops lagging. This is how you make the computer think. I should probably set seizure warning or something. Okay, let's turn on music. Master volume 50, sure. Let's see how good that goes. Also, since I'm streaming, it's probably putting a little bit of a strain on my computer, because Minecraft is not friendly to anything. Okay. Gotta love the bonus chest. It gives me all this stuff. Also, sometimes in Minecraft, oh, hey, my skin is working. What's the command to undo it? There it is. Boom. Yay. It's me. Okay. I don't know when the music starts, but I know it just does it randomly, which is weird. Huh, there's a subtitles option. I'll consider that for later. Back to game. Okay. Let's think about this stuff. That goes there. How do I organize this stuff? A quality skin? Yeah. If there's one thing I think I'm good at, it's making skins. I make all my own skins, and I think I do an okay job. Okay, so, we can go out towards the barren desert, we can go over towards the savannah, or we can go towards the forest. Desert, savannah, or forest, you get to choose. Savannah looks very eerie off in the distance. I wish I could just save for the music to start playing immediately. Okay, that's creepy. What is that down there? Wait, I think that's coal. Okay. Forest? Okay. Let me go down and grab this coal really quick. Before I do that, I really wish I had a shovel. See, this is gonna be fun. I'm just gonna be relaxing, popping blocks, and it's gonna be a fun time. Wait. Secret sand trick. You do this. And it pops all of them. Going out the back door. This is certainly a spooky cave. Ah, okay. One piece of coal. It was definitely worth it. Please tell me there's more. There's... Okay, great way to start. Yeah, I'm not going down there. Not right now, at least. Come on. I really hate how there's no music. It adds an air of creepiness to Minecraft that I really don't appreciate. Okay, that's a nice little lake. Sometimes Minecraft is a very boring game to watch, and I admit that, but whatever. If it's fun to play, I'll stream it. Yay, achievements. Have the achievements changed in 1.11? I'm gonna check in just a second. This technically isn't the full 1.11, but I'm pretty sure they would have changed the achievements by now. I think it's the last one before the official 1.11. Achievements. These look like all the normal ones. Except I don't see... Huh. Where is... Huh. I guess the ones that are down past this don't unlock until you get farther this way. Yeah, I'm guessing once I get, like, this one, then the next one after this will unlock so I can see it. Okay. So it doesn't let you see them, that's a thing. Hey, cows! Attack! Please don't lag, computer. I love senseless violence against animals. At least when it's in Minecraft. Come on, cow. I really think I did do something to break my music in one of my, like, modding phases, possibly. But it would have fixed since then, because, like, all the updates and stuff re-downloads all of Minecraft, so, like... Come on. Over here. Okay, I have enough to make leather pants. That's good enough. Let's go in the forest and have an adventure. You know, what I really want to find is I want to find a village, which actually would be better served to be near the savannah. Actually, you can find... Okay, so, Nyx, you led me in literally the only area that won't have a village. It could have been in the desert or in the savannah. Great. I'm just gonna be cutting down trees. Well, slowly making my way, still in the forest, but towards the edge of the savannah, so I can still see into it. Because villages are, like, the most helpful thing in the world. It gives you, like, free houses and free food and tons of stuff. Also, lots of animals. I am bound to the forest by my word. Oh, wait. I'm in the savannah now. Also, by the way, I just realized you spelled forest wrong. You spelled forest like the name in Fire Emblem Fates. Which I don't blame you for, but... Hey, I just went to get a pen. Did I miss anything? You missed collecting wood and me complaining to you about sending me to the one area where I can't find a village. Because you can't find villages in forests, you can only find them in places that don't have trees everywhere. Because, like... Well, that's, yeah, that's fine. Ooh, there's a super big mountain. Hey, it's an extreme hills biome. I think so, at least. It certainly looks that way. Oh, and it's a... Yeah, okay, this forest is way too small. I'm not staying here. I'm gonna explore around until I find a village. Go where you can find a village if you want. Listen, I'm going to. Don't worry about it. Listen, I just like to blame you for things. It's fun. I have an okay amount of food. Hopefully enough to reach a village. Listen, what I really need is a jukebox. But to do that, I need diamonds, I think. And I also need, no, what is it? I can get that one CD from, from having a skeleton kill a creeper, but, like... Because, like, that gives you a special CD, but, like, I don't know. I don't think that that one's actual music. I think it's that weird soundtrack one. That doesn't really make sense. Okay, there's another savannah. And another desert. What is with this world? There's more cows. Might as well kill some. You know, I should have really gotten a sword. Okay. Since I'm an idiot, these things get to live. So I'm not gonna be wasting the axe on them. I will, however, use the axe on a pumpkin. Listen, I love pumpkins. Find a village, hopefully somewhere. Listen, sometimes you can, like, find a village immediately, you can, like, spawn in a village, or sometimes you literally just never find a village ever after hours of looking. I'm hoping it's gonna be closer to the former. Oh, bunnies! Look at the little buns! Ah! They're so scared of me! Aw, so cute. They're leading me to a vantage point to look for a village. And it just hurt itself. Poor little bunnies, don't know how to take care of themselves. I really wish I could load more chunks. Cause then I could see farther. I'm kind of limited by my hardware at this moment. Yeah, it's a little baby bun. Wait, there's a village. I see the sandstone roof. Okay, we found the village. We have completed step one of the survive initiative. Now, hopefully it's not overrun by zombies when I get there. Because that happened in the village from last time I tried. Nope, there are healthy villagers here. Are you a cartographer? No, you're a librarian. I want to find a cartographer in this village, because cartographers are the new villagers that give you special maps. What do I think they are? I think it was a cartographer. Let's check the blacksmith. Hey! Bunch of stuff. Blah, my cheek is itchy. Let's see, use that. Covers up my hair, but it's better than, you know, not having that. Let's see here. I don't think there's ever anything in these, but I'll check. Gotta love all the Squidwards. Let's see. I don't think a cartographer has any kind of special house. Okay, let me save you. You're in a bit of a predicament right now. You're another librarian. I know you... The cartographers look exactly like the librarians, so... Cleric? Okay. These villagers do get a little bit creepy after a while. They just kind of stare at you and make honking sounds. You're another cleric. Okay, so the purple ones are clerics. I should probably start memorizing these. I'll do some farming in a second. I just need to find out if there's a cartographer here. Okay. These houses were not built in the best of places. Okay, there's that. Cartographer! Okay, perfect. So I need to get paper before you do anything else for me, so... you stay safely in there. Zombies can't get to you. Normally, I take up residence in a church, but I don't see any churches around here. I thought I saw one when I came in. That's not one. Yeah, this town doesn't have a church, dang it. That's usually the best place to hide in, because I can't get to the second floor. Okay, well, I'll just deal with it. Poor cartographer. There's nothing for you there. I guess I'll just live in the bottom of the cartographer's house. Like some kind of weird mole rat. This is sand. Oh, whoops, I was using my axe. This is spooky scary. Please have another. I don't. Wait, no, I do. Wait, I'm gonna try to not waste very much. And doors. Now, hopefully, the villagers don't bother me. Although, that's asking quite a bit for villagers. It's gonna be interesting. Maybe I could, like, attach... Yeah, I could probably attach this to the bottom of the cartographer's house. Just make an easy way in and out. Because the cartographer is the important one. Okay, that's a hole to the outside. Okay, so this is the exact corner. Listen, this is gonna be fun. We're just gonna live underneath the cartographer's house for no particular reason. Except for that he's important and I wanna protect him. Yep, there's zombies. Okay, so this is another side. I'm on normal, so they shouldn't be able to break down the doors. Also, by the way, the music started, and I completely just didn't notice. Also, I don't have any food, so that's gonna be interesting. I should have killed those sheep I saw. I could have made a bed. Now I just need to sit here until daytime. At least I'll have plenty of sand. That's one okay thing. How high above me is the cartographer's house? Okay. So if it So if this is the other wall, then how far back does this go? I don't understand how the sand works underneath this place. Also, there's a block freaking out. Just gonna continue my... I was about to say nomadic existence. This is the opposite of a nomadic existence. I'm like a hermit crab. I just took someone else's thing and I'm living in it. I shall live proudly as a hermit crab. Okay, now I have at least one more layer that I can go up. I'm just kind of clearing this out, because I really need it. These zombies, please shut up. Okay. You're like, yeah, parasite, that's what it is. Okay. Now I have stone stuff. You dug out the structure to claim your home? Fair enough. Oh yeah, his house has no structural support anymore. Huh. Hopefully that won't hurt anything. Time to strike. Okay, so I got all that stuff. Bread is better. Furnace. Furnace can go right there. It's so nice to just, like, start a new world in Minecraft. It's just so relaxing and refreshing. Actually, I'm gonna make another one. Wait, I already had two, dang it. okay. Let's do that, and then... I guess I'll make a valuables chest right there. I don't know. They're valuable. That's valuable too. That's also valuable. Okay, put that in there. Coal, cook me some meat. Saplings I'll put in there for now. I need to make a tree farm at some point. Keep that on me. That goes on me. This I'll put in there because I don't need it right now. Okay. Time to continue digging this out. Okay, yeah, so that's where it ends. Smooth sandstone, go. Okay, so. I have that. Never mind, that's his floor. I'm sorry. Just ignore me. Luckily, he was facing the other way. Okay, so. Let me just replace all of this with sandstone, because I have enough of it. And if not, I'll make more. I don't really make a shovel. Why did I put my sticks in here? I'm really not that smart. There are certain supplies that you should just keep on you. Like, really. You know what, I'll just make an axe too. I'll just fill out my repertoire of weapons. Is that the right word, a repertoire? Okay, so I have an axe, I have tons of stuff, okay. Ah, it's so much faster. And I need to dig you out. You and you. Nothing can get in, so I can take my time a little bit. Dig out this, and this, and this, and that, and that's not a good thing. Boom. Okay. I need more light. Oh yeah, my torch got knocked off. How do I make sandstone? Sand. I'll make, like, half of it into sandstone? Okay, yeah, I need a lot of sand, actually. I forgot how inefficient the recipe is. I can stand to not have sandstone underneath these things, because I can't really see it, except for the chest. This is... just the sound of, you know, like, villagers honking and zombies groaning all night. It calms me to sleep. This is my life to live. Dang it. And then this wall. Yeah, I need more sandstone. It's still nighttime, so I guess I'll just dig it out. You know, if I were smarter, I could have... No, I don't even have that much cobblestone anyways. Okay, and then I'll replace all that with sandstone once I get sandstone. Thank you for the food. And that's better than that. Okay. So I'm actually pretty well on my way right now to having an okay assortment of things. What's happening? What photo did you send me? Next, I swear. I like it. Okay. I forgive you. I appreciate it. Boom. Yay! I look like an idiot. What the? You get out of here. I was trying to show off how stupid I look. Leather pants are so ridiculous. Get out! No soliciting! Now everything has to burn. Okay, let me take this. You're gonna die! Hey, it's daytime. Okay, I don't care about you anymore. Hey, get down here. Ow. Oh yeah, I forgot you light me on fire. Yay, Monster Hunter. It's a good game series. Okay, let me get a lot more bread. Let me just pillage these fields. All that they're worth. Oops, okay, I almost broke that. I only really care about wheat at this exact moment. Carrots and potatoes don't really matter too much. See, the good thing about a village is that you can keep expanding it, and the villagers will actually keep breeding to fill up new houses you make. At least, in theory, that works. I've never actually made it happen. Bunny. I should start a bunny farm. I also need to figure out where I'm gonna start my impenetrable fortress. What are you forgiving me for? Because when you send me photos, sometimes I do not trust you. So I forgave you for me not trusting you. Okay, that was a sound. Jeez, this place is really a wreck. I heard it again. Hello? It's a baby zombie. Okay, this house doesn't have a door. Did I bring my door? No, I didn't. Okay, well, next time. Hey, a baby's about to be born in my vault. Where is that sound coming from? Is it in there? That's really creepy. Trust me. Listen. Can you really blame me that much? You're a pretty weird person. Oh, hello. There you are. Oh, you're not a baby zombie. You're a baby whatever it is. Oh, what is it? That new... It's a new mob. It's like a... I want to say wraith, but that's not right. What was it? There's like a... It inflicts, like, hunger on me. I don't like that. It's like a... A husk, I think it is. Yeah, these... I do not know how to deal with the new mobs. Where was it hiding? It's a baby husk, I just said. isn't it cute or something? And then this one. Listen, I may steal their food, but at least I'm gonna replant the seeds so that I can take more food from it later. But that's irrelevant. Where's my house? I don't know why I'm living in such a stupid place. I really don't. Wheat. Make me some food. You gotta love bread. It's like the easiest food to make. So yeah, I was gonna... Actually, I was gonna just keep going this way, wasn't I? Because I need to figure out... Okay. Okay, cartographer. I'm gonna... Stop trying to open that door. I'm gonna borrow both your ceiling and your floorboards. Okay, how do I go about this? Okay, let me just break this open. Okay, but... Hello. Yeah, let me just... Okay, I'll put a light in here for you, because you need it. Okay, that's the exact spot that I need, so can you get out of there? I need to borrow your floorboards. Ow. Okay, perfect. Don't mind me. Listen, the cartographer is a very kind soul. He allows me to live here. I definitely didn't come here, unannounced and unwanted. I'm just gonna change all this to sandstone. I know it's inefficient and really has no point to it, but I want to. Dang it. Okay, so I need to replace that. Okay. Some of these sounds I don't recognize, and it really worries me. They do change sounds occasionally in Minecraft, but, like, it's just concerning. Okay, let me take this. How do you make a... No, not like that. You're the weird random person who lives in the basement. I mean, yeah. Keeps opening that door up there. Just stop. Is it like this? Yeah, it is. Okay. Trapdoors. Oh, wait, no. I want to go the other way. I want it to be on the bottom of that block. Okay. You're like the Phantom of the Opera, but less musical? I mean, yeah, I guess so. It's an interesting way to put it. But I guess if anyone would make that connection, it's you. Make a ton of sticks. I really did not need anywhere close to this amount of sticks. And that's how you get from my room to the cartographer's room. I should probably get rid of that door. This cartographer is, like, basically trapped here. Because villagers can't use trapdoors. Oh yeah, you did watch Phantom of the Opera yesterday. I know I wanted these, because I was going to plant them in the savannah. Sure, I'll keep this stuff there. Okay. Where did I even get that saddle? Was it from a blacksmith place? I could use acacia wood, but acacia wood is like a weird orange color, which, I mean, I don't have any particular problem with, but... I mean, actually, I haven't even started, so, like, whatever. Let me just break all this stuff. I can make my pants red. I prefer to make them purple, but I forget how you make purple dye. I think I need lapis, and then it grows red. Do-do-do. Bunch of seeds. There's so many cows around here. Looks like this is a cow spawning point, so I'll make sure to take advantage of that. Come on. Get back here. I don't like how fast cows move. Yay, cow tipper. I thought I already killed cows. Yeah, I did. Oh wait, maybe I needed a different achievement before that one unlocked. Come on, please. I just need some leather to finish the rest of my stuff. Hopefully cows continuously spawn here, because that'll make everything a lot easier. I can also kill bunnies for leather, but not baby bunnies. Because baby animals won't drop anything. Okay, that's 6 leather. I need 8 for a chest place, or a chest plate. Come on, please, stop. Okay, there's more. I already have 8, but then I need another 4 for boots if I want those. Keep two alive just in case. Meh. I can find more. They're spawning everywhere. Even if not here, they're spawning in other places. Okay, there's a river right here, which is good for the desert. Okay, there. Perfect. Also, I see sugarcane over there, which I also need. Gotta love the Minecraft music. It just, like, pops up, and you never, like, you never consciously realize that it's playing. I don't know why, but it's just, like, such perfect, like background music that you don't realize it's there until you listen for it. What is this? Wait, is this what I think it is? Let me dig it up. No, it's diorite. Okay. I know that certain things can happen in the desert that I have not yet seen, but I know they can. I know they exist. Yeah. The stream delay is a little bit weird, but I can, like, key into the difference and kind of understand which point you're talking about. Hello, squid. I actually need mink sacks, so I'm sorry for this, but... Thank you. We'll get another one, because... Why not? Kill one, might as well kill its friend. Okay, so... Where's the farthest point this river reaches? I think it has a break in it, and then it goes on the other side. Okay, there's some water. Eh, more bunnies. You gotta love the bunnies. See, more are spawning. There's one right there. Unless that's one I kept alive. Okay, so here's the closest spot. It's surrounded by bunnies. This shall be my new sugarcane farm. And sugarcane farms that I make tend to get pretty crazy. Also, I need a lot of paper for the cartographers, so... I mean... There is method to my madness. Make a bunny farm, make Velvet proud. Eh, I mean, yeah, I could. It took me a second to realize who you were referring to with Velvet. There's actually another house I could hollow out the bottom of. Should have went and killed sheep. Dang it. Okay, now make this and make that. Boom. Boom. Hello, librarian. I guess you're living here now. I should really close that door. Okay, so I have a jerk roommate. Speaking of Ruby, are you excited about... I am so excited about Volume 4. It premieres on October 22nd. Speaking of which, it's October 1st right now, so... Oh, I should have played Spooky Scary Skeletons at the beginning of the stream. You made a friend? I made a worst enemy. Look at those evil green eyes. Staring directly into my soul with their sickening madness. Okay, I need to look away from this. So wait, yeah, let me take my pants off. Don't take that out of context. Turn a poppy into rose red for some reason. Dyed. So I'm gonna have red pants and black other things. Cause I'm a jerk. Okay, so, red pants. And black other things. One of the things is dying. Stupid thing. Don't you dare quote me on that. So, yeah. They don't look that red, but they're a little bit red. What is that sound? I guess that's the sound of the husks or whatever they are. That's really creepy. I think I was almost using a ladder. The second it learns to use a ladder, I'm screwed. Those are really terrifying sounds, like Darth Vader is attacking. What the? As long as the cartographer... Actually, as long as the cartographer and the librarian are alive, I can just keep making more villagers. Or what did they used to be called? Like, testificates or something? I think they used to be called testificates. Yeah, it makes one piece of sandstone for four pieces of sand. I thought it was 4 and 4. Okay. At least I can't knock down the door. I put it up a level. Anyway, I'm gonna put this in there anyways. Okay. Nix, I swear. You better give context, a context to that. Like in the tags or something, say it's like from the stream. Because I swear. Okay, so, if there's a villager in there, that villager's fine. I'm not good at listening. Of course you aren't, that's why I don't trust you. You complain about me trusting you, and then immediately after- you complain about me not trusting you, then immediately afterwards do something to make me distrust you. I should make pumpkin seeds. Hey, over here! Just distract it. And it doesn't care. Hey, zombie, you're... Okay, you don't care. Zombie doesn't care about me. It wants to eat the villagers. I think there's a way to cure a zombie villager, actually. I don't know how. I almost have enough paper. Then you'll give me an emerald, then I'll unlock more choices for you. And I'll be able to find cool things. Like, can you even use ladders? Here, go. You're, like, starting to climb a little bit. I think you might be able to if you want to, I just don't think you can use the trapdoor. Okay, you know what, I'm gonna go on a zombie killing spree. Because I don't like them bothering my villagers. Get out of here. Okay, there's one. I can hear the husk somewhere around here, assuming that's what it is. It's golden apple. It's like a golden apple and a potion and something else. And okay, there it is. There's a husk. It's a golden apple, a potion, and something else. And then it has like a 30% chance of working. Or no, wait, like a 70% chance of working. So it might not even work. Which sucks. I hate how these things make me hungry. What kind of power is that to like punch someone in the face and then they're all of a sudden hungry? Okay, I think I killed. I think those were the only two ones causing trouble. I forget what potion it is. I think it's like a potion of weakness or something. Or maybe it's a potion of strength. Listen, if it comes to that, I'll just look it up. Splash potion of weakness plus golden apple. Okay, well, I got a golden apple from the blacksmith chest, so that's one thing down. Okay, let me... I'm gonna neaten up this entire area. Because one, it'll get me sand, and two, it'll make it look nicer. Just make it look a little bit more, like, uniform. I could put up, like, a cactus, like, defense system for the zombies. Although it might hurt the bunnies, too. Although then again, I'm not paid to care about the bunnies. I'm paid to care about the villagers, because they'll give me cool maps. Although maybe the villagers like the bunnies. If I start them a bunny farm, they might like me. Okay, take this out. No, that's you. I could break this with an axe, but listen, not Johnny. Okay, I could actually just take off this wall completely. There's no use in it being here. Listen, I care about the bunnies, I'm just saying that they're not my top priority. Go draw Velvet being happy, then she won't be upset. Shut up with the stupid rabbits. Hello, cleric. Okay, so that's looking a little bit nicer. Maybe get rid of this. There's a little bit more of a pathway, maybe, kind of? I don't know. I'm just making this look tidy. It's literally my only reason for doing anything here. Okay, this is a lot of sand that I can push back to the ends of the farm. I'm just trying to think of ways to connect things to make them, like, not really symmetrical, but make them look neat. Like that, kind of? Okay, that's good enough. Need to put a sandstone there. Listen, it's looking better with every block I move. Well, relatively. It still is made of sand. So, like, there's not that much I can work with. Okay, I definitely need to fix this. That's fine, I guess. I need to make a pathway down here. Okay, that's a thing. That's a thing. That's fine. Oh, hello, zombie villager. I wonder what happened to you. That actually might just be a naturally spawning one. Because I don't think any of the houses are broken into. Yeah, like, see, the zombies can't break doors. I'm just kind of staring. So unless I caught one outside, I'm pretty sure that's not one of the actual villagers. I could have fixed it, but... yeah, technically that kind of is my job, actually. Okay, this is a deck, so let me just, like, make a pillar. Also, make it... It's really weird how they did that. Okay. So I need that. Yes, hello, I'm fixing your town. Wasn't looking too good. Okay, that's good enough. One of these houses is half buried. Ugh. What are these villagers thinking? I broke my shovel. That's how much I care about these stupid villagers. I'm wasting my valuable resources trying to make them happy. Let me in my door, please. Dun 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 dun. Okay, and my house is almost done. Okay, so there's my basic house. Hello. I guess next thing on the agenda is to go get coal. Or actually, wait. You know what, I have renewable wood. Let me do this for a second. One can burn one. Oh wait, no, one can burn... three? I think. Wait, no, one can burn two. Okay. At least I think so. Hopefully that doesn't run out. No, it's running out. Okay. Listen, it's all about maths. And then use charcoal to burn other charcoal. And then that'll be fine. Not the most efficient way I could have done that, but I really don't care. I have enough wood. Oh yeah, I need to make another shovel, that's why I went in there in the first place. I could make a gold shovel. I'll refrain from doing so. That and that, and I got a stone shovel. Well, a stone spade, technically. I thought it said shovel if you had your Minecraft set on American English. I know there's American English, British English, and then, I think Pirate English. Pirate English is pretty funny. Literally just changes everything into pirate speak. Dig out this house. By the way, the music started again. Okay, now sandstone isn't really that important. Okay, I can cover this, because you can't see that. Okay. Also Australian English? Huh. And I think Canadian? Is Canadian English very different from American English? I wouldn't think it is, but it might be, I guess. Okay, so now that looks all nice and my house is done. Okay, so, there's literally so many things I can do. I just love the choices. Especially because I'm not required to do any of them. I could literally just sit here and do nothing forever, and that'd be fine. There's some weird slang. Oh, okay. Okay, someone's doing something. My sugarcane's not growing that much yet, but it'll be fine. See, there are more cows. There's another cow. Whether it's the same cow from last time or not, I have no clue, but it's a cow. I'm pretty sure zombies don't attack cows. Although, to be fair, it would make sense if they did. Yeah, there is water right there. I could've just put the sugarcane there. Okay, so yeah, now it's easy to get around this place. Oh yeah, villagers' houses aren't updated for the corner stairs. Ow. Okay, what am I gonna do next? Okay, next I should start a mine. Which means I need stuff. Thank you for the charcoal. Okay. I need meat, so start cooking. You, get out of my way. Where'd all my wood go? Okay. Let me go get some wood. I probably shouldn't have burned all the wood I had. You know how I was talking about, like, how it wasn't a very, cost-effective way to do what I was doing? Yeah, that was because it was an odd number. And it was an odd number because I used the entire stack. I really don't think things through sometimes. I don't really need oak wood, but whatever, it's right here. And they're the easiest to mine. I really wish I had the timber mod, but I can't put mods on this version. Oh, my good old days of modding. There's a baby. At least it's a distinct sound. I just hate how it's so much faster than the other ones. Right there. Okay, I have 13 wood. That's good enough for now. Ow. Librarian, get out of here. Okay. So, I'm gonna make a lot of stuff. Gonna make some picks. 4 to be exact. And then I'm also gonna make another shovel just in case. And that should be good, and then once I get the rest of my stuff, I'll be fine. I'll take that down with me. I'll take half of this and make it into other things. I'll take wood down with me. Okay, turn those into torches. I'll keep the sticks with me, just, you know, so I have them. I'll have plenty of food, so I don't need to bring the apples. What is happening right now? Let me see. Huh, okay. Something's happening in my other friend's stream, so. Switching drinks. I've emptied one Gatorade. What flavor is this? Lemon lime, yay! That's a decent flavor. And should I wait for the rest of them? No, I haven't even 20. That makes me happier than not starving to death. Let's see, where should I start the mine? I could start it in one of the villagers' houses. Especially because we don't need all of them. Okay, I'm gonna find a 2x2 house. Or a 2x-whatever house. This one might be in the perfect spot. Is this a 2x2 house? Yep, okay. This house is mine. Eviction notice. Okay. Cut that out, and that, and that, and that, and that, and that, and that. And got all this dirt. I'll use that for planting trees. probably sometime in the future. And okay. There. Let's make it look a little bit more mine-like, I guess. Perfect. And now start digging from there. I am digging in a desert, so this might be a little bit of an issue. At least as I start to go down. I'm getting so many texts right now. Okay. I should be decently okay. That'll break through, but I don't think it'll be too much of a problem. Because I need to go down another couple. Right there, right there, right there. Here we go. I could technically just do that, but I don't do things. Can you hear my phone vibrating? Because it's vibrating a lot. Oh, dang it. I forgot, it doesn't work unless you put it on the floor. Okay, so there's that. I don't particularly want that. I'm gonna use my sandstone. Oh yeah, the pressure plate from the table. So I needed to be four high, so 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's put that there, and that there, and that there, and that's perfect. Okay. And that can... You know what, I'll put a crafting table there, because why not? Boom. Okay, you can't hear it, good. Okay. It is just vibrating on a very soft thing, so I didn't expect it to be too loud if you could hear it at all. Okay, and now just start going down. This is the part of Minecraft where you just go in a straight line for a long time. Because I need coal and iron. And probably diamond, but... Well, preferably diamond, but probably won't get it. Ah, the good old days of playing Minecraft. My single player series on my channel has been abandoned for, I think, about a year now. I might get back to it someday, I might not, I have no clue. Yeah, I'll just keep it in a diagonal of... You know what, that's too close. Yeah, why was I doing that? I keep it at a diagonal of 2. Okay. That. And that, okay. Yeah? No. Like that. And then that. Okay. Yeah, that's better spaced out to not waste torches. Hey, there's diorite, otherwise known as styrofoam. I mean, I appreciate it for what it is, but it really does look like styrofoam. Like, look at it. It also kind of looks like bone blocks, which are a thing that exists now, so... Hopefully we find a skeleton underground. You can actually find, like, dinosaur skeletons. Which is what I thought the diorite from before was. I've never actually found one, but they exist, apparently. Find them. I don't actually know what it looks like. I'm assuming it's just like a bunch of bone blocks in the shape of like a dinosaur. I don't know how that would work though. Unless it's like super huge, I'm not sure how that would work. If so, that's a great way to get bones. And supposedly they're like underneath the desert, so I guess I might find one eventually because I'm in a desert. I don't know. I also don't know what level they're on or anything. For a second, I thought that was netherrock and... Or netherrack and... Okay. What is this again? Granite? I can make some nice countertops. Yeah, it's granite. Okay. And apparently someone followed me. When did that happen? It wasn't on the stream, but I don't remember seeing them before the stream. Huh. I'm nearly positive I would notice if someone followed. Also, it's a nonsense username of random letters, so I don't really care that much. Usually mean it's a bot. Doo-doo-doo. I forget, is there different music for Minecraft when it's underground versus above ground? Because I know it's that way with Terraria. Terraria definitely has some of the best music in a video game, like out of pretty much any video game. Like it's up there with Undertale. I really appreciate it's like you just got underground but aren't too far in music. That one's really good. God, I love your stone pickaxe. Once I find iron, I won't have to deal with that. At least not as much, and then diamond is a whole other story. And then in mods, there's obsidian and emerald pickaxes, which completely break everything. Both literally and figuratively. What level are we on? F3, I think? Oops, I saved a screenshot. We're at level 42, okay. Actually, don't even know where those screenshots even save to. It's right there? No, wait, no, right there. And right there. Okay. Hey, Nick, so what you gonna draw now? Because you drew my OC, what are you gonna draw next? If you want another suggestion, I actually already suggested drawing Velvet being happy, so there's my input on that. Let's see. I'm just trying to think of other games I can play for stream, because like I just mentioned Terraria, and that's a fun game. I definitely want to play that on stream at some point, because my playthrough on my channel didn't like go well, because the people I was playing with never are online anymore. So yeah, there's that. We wanted to play Portal at some point. Whether that's on stream or on my channel, I have no clue. Yeah, I don't know. I'm gonna redraw one of the many quality screenshots I have on my computer. Okay, fair enough. What is up with my phone? What is happening? I'm trying not to pay too much attention to it, but it's definitely going off way more than it should. This is the penultimate experience of Minecraft. Just go down in a hole. I could have found an already made cave, and that'd probably be a lot more exciting, but like, if I keep doing this, I'll eventually hit one. And also to answer my question from earlier, no, they do not have underground music. It's the same music. I would like to learn how to play this on piano. I have a keyboard somewhere. I just don't know where it is. And also, I never got good at playing it. But I would like to learn this song. I also need to finish my stream for drawing the Picardo mascot. Probably gonna do that maybe tomorrow. You gotta love how busy my schedule is with streaming, and then recording on top of it. Okay, this pickaxe is about to break. A couple more blocks. There. And last pickaxe. I thought... I should actually figure out how many pickaxes I need to get to the bottom in this method. I think it's 4, but it might be 5. I'm going down reasonably fast. Like, right now I'm at... 27. So, the bottom of the world is 4, I think. Or 3. No, I think it's 4. Also, my back hurts from sitting in a weird position for so long. Because I started this stream immediately after recording Dark Souls. I need to check my phone again. What is happening? Do-do-do. People are complaining about stream delay. Apparently, my friend is streaming, and, her video is... about, or her stream is about 1.5 minutes behind. It has a minute and a half delay, apparently. That is interesting. I'm glad I have decent internet, because otherwise that would be me too, and literally, Nyx would never be able to communicate, ever. Into darkness. Listen, once we get to the Nether, that's gonna be interesting. You know how much I love the Nether, just like everyone else loves the Nether. Two things I might draw. Help me choose. Angst or cute? Definitely angst. What's wrong with you? How is that even a question? Hey, there's finally something. Literally anything except for types of rock. Okay. And now I finally don't have to worry about running out of torches. Let's dig this. Hopefully there's not a zombie on the other side of it. Then I can't. Then you can't show me because it's huge. Ace Attorney 5 spoilers. Dang it. Oh well. To be fair, how spoilery is it? How much can you spoil an Ace Attorney game besides just, like, giving the answer to a trial? Isn't it, like, the only way you can spoil it, really? Or, like, give a plot point about, like, a certain character dying or something? This is a lot of coal, actually. Just close that off. It's no big deal. Just gonna dig a mine. Hey, there's redstone and there's lava. Two best things. That means I'm getting really close to the bottom. Okay. If I can that, and that, and that, I can get down. Largely plot relevant and kind of spoils just how something of the fifth trial of Dual Destinies is. Ah, okay. I'm wondering why my Twitch chat censors stuff. I don't think I have any kind of, like, protective lock on it. After the first game, they start getting really cool plots. Okay. Fair enough. Ow. Probably shouldn't have jumped down here all willy-nilly, but whatever. Whoops. There. Okay, that's a bit of a break in my plan, but it's fine. Especially because I can get stuff in here now. See, I told you we'd eventually hit a cave. Hopefully that lava doesn't stretch underground in the way I'm going. Okay.